Catalonia, welcome to Barcelona. I'm Derek Ray, and keeping me company here on the commentary gantry is Stuart Robson. And everyone here on tenterhooks, you'd have to say, with good reason. It's Barcelona, and they take on AEK Athens.
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
And here's the starting 11 for Barcelona. Frenkie de Jong plays alongside İlkay Gündoğan in central midfield. And the tactical configuration has two players in attack from the very outset. Well, unable to hold his run, and that's offside. Orbelin Pineda. Well, no way through. And striking it on the volley, just no luck.
Well, good technique, but just wide of the target.
Well, good effective pressure high up the pitch. João Cancelo. Undeniably, one of the great finishers of his generation, Robert Lewandowski. Stuart, what do you expect to see from him in this match?
Well, Derek, he's a great all-round player, but it's his ability to run in behind defenders that makes him such a threat. And when he gets 1v1 against the goalkeeper, he usually scores.
João Cancelo. And making his move inside. Oh, my goodness, you've really got to praise the defending. That was top-notch. João Félix. Still looking for space. He's gone and found the net! Brilliant piece of finishing. Magnificent goal. Now back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. Good use of advantage. Now, who can he play it to? Chance here. Can they keep it out? Not getting a strong fist on the ball. And behind it's gone for a corner. Just cleared away in the nick of time. And a long way out here. João Félix. And possibilities here. Lewandowski. And he finds the net. He could hardly miss. So underway once more, 2-0 the lead here. And a great play. And an astute piece of defending. Could be threatening. Oh, but he's done brilliantly to cut it out. Great vision to switch the play. Well, couldn't keep it. Felix. Oh, it's just over. So unlucky.
Well, it's a cheeky attempt, but it just doesn't come down in time.
And the referee has given the advantage to Barca. Teammate in support. Can they stop it going in? Perfect challenge. Now, options are plenty. Electing to cross into the centre. Plattered away. And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation? Well, he tried to get it to dip right at the end of its flight.
Well, it's great technique. He strikes it so cleanly, but it just doesn't come down in time.
Regain possession. The cross is on. João Cancelo. That's not a bad ball. Half-hearted clearance. Nicely timed tackle. Could be! Well, I was on the cusp of saying he's at it again. Looked as though he might score again.
Well, he's certainly looking sharp today. That could easily have been his second there.
And fired against the crossbar. And after all that, the keeper clutches it with glee.
Well, no wonder he's relieved. That was so close, inches away from a very good goal.
Barcelona now in potentially a dangerous position. Beautiful pass. And he's clear his lines. Cancelo. And crossed in the direction of the back post. Well, his direction was just a little bit off. Felix. And with that, the first half draws to a close. Well, they're on. And away they go again. The pendulum having already swung Barcelona's way. Let's see how the second half pans out. This could be troublesome. And still an opportunity. Eliasson. A very effective challenge put in. Is it going to end up being productive for them? Well, didn't go to plan in the end. Good bit of closing down. Barca maintain possession. Advantage. Cancelo. And Lewandowski in the thick of things. And still a chance. Thwarting him. And there it is. An almost intuitive piece of finishing. The free kick decision goes the way of Barcelona. Lewandowski with others to play it to. But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Cancelo delivered into the area here. Danger still on. And the move breaks down. Sidibe. Or Belin Pineda. An effective challenge. João Félix has someone to play it to. A goal! Contest 4-0. Pedri. João Félix. Very quick thinking there. Eliasson. Petros Mantalos. Well, very effective play in possession. Clearance left a bit to be desired. Can he finish? And he read it really well. Fine save. Who's going to get on the end of it? Strong hand on that one. Pedri. And Barcelona winning the ball back. Felix. Lewandowski. Straight forward for the keeper. Mantalos. Oh, managing to beat him. And fed forwards. Stopped a surefire goal. Sergio Roberto. Pedri. 10 minutes left for play. Lewandowski. Crossed into the penalty area. Not too fussy in clearing his lines. And here's Lewandowski. Good numerical situation. Will he finish? There it is! A fantastic goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating. And Lewandowski waiting. Well, nothing untoward happened. Might really be able to trouble them here. Well, that's how to do it, inside your own penalty area. Oh, beating his opponent with ease. Well, the stoppage time situation, 1 minute here. Pedri. And that is that, very satisfying from the Barca point of view. A victory.